play a game. Two lies, two truths. The pyramid blade is one key to defeating the witness. The witness seeks the final shape, and the final shape is nothing. The last city is not the last city. The witness will build its army on Mars. This one's tricky. Let's see if you can crack it. Concentrated the psychic energy of the darkness into the world you see before you. I created a space where the past can manifest as if it were real again. Like you, I have walked the halls of memory many times. It's a gift I am sad to lose. Do you ever wonder why you can wield both light and dark, while the rest of us are constrained to one? There are so many questions left unanswered. I know what you're wondering. What is the relic on Mars? You used it to crack the pyramid blade, and it gifted you with the power to see memories preserved in darkness. But what is it? I led you to it, but I didn't put it there myself. What secret uses does it have? What hidden purpose? I asked you before, what is the nature of the relic on Mars? This is the truth. The relic is a remnant of the first pyramid to visit Mars. Every place the darkness touched during your collapse, it left a calling card. Excavate the hills and cliffs and seas of your other planets and moons, and you'll find more. I wouldn't recommend it, though. I asked you before, what is the nature of the relic on Mars? This is the truth. The relic is a compendium of every weapon to ever exist. Every rifle and sword, every explosive, every harbinger of the Awoken, every war mind of Earth, even my own brew's most secret death song. It's all cataloged within this machine, intimately known and infinitely reproducible. The witness wants you to think those weapons will all be yours. But you're more clever than that, aren't you? I asked you before, what is the nature of the relic on Mars? This is the truth. When Mars returned, the witness placed the relic as bait for the Guardians. What better lure for a people obsessed with combat than the power? power to create your own weapons. Another way of tying you inextricably to the powers of the pyramid. Indebting you. I used it as a lure too. To bring you into my story. But beware that machine. It's more dangerous than you can know. I asked you before, what is the nature of the relic on Mars? This is the truth. The relic is a time machine. That sounds strange, I'll admit, but the concept is really simple. The Witness used this device to revert Mars to the point of the collapse. This was the study it hoped to complete. Of course, the process left scars. But why should the Witness care what state Mars is in upon its return? If God